Any Bobby Bandurria fans are out there? That's right. They're selling Shiny Silver Jimmy is also out there. Aileen Tabios, she's also a literary artist. And Joya Ayala's, the only place you can get this CD, the legendary Joya Ayala's Hubad, a brand new release on Jimmy Dash Records. So make sure you grab one of these. They make great stocking stuffers, or for the Caripo, they make great gifts. So make sure you buy. And there's also a special box set for only $29.99. Woo!
Ooh.
Ah. Ooh. Yes, sir, $29.99, that's it! Talaga! No lies. Okay, anyways, how you guys feeling? Okay, you ready? You ready to go? I think you guys were waiting long enough. I'm not gonna chatter too long. This first gentleman that's coming up here, he actually, you know, I got some bad news though. I just realized this. Red Ghetto Sun couldn't make it tonight. Any Red Ghetto Sun fans out here? Yeah, I'm sorry, guys. Instead, we've got an act equally as charming as Red Ghetto Sun. So please put your hands together for Pedro Zamboanga. Come on, come on. Put those hands together. Malagayan, Pasco. Can we turn that light down just a little bit?
Nothing at all. Special.
That has a space like this, and it's the only place that has official, authentic Banig seating. That's right, Banig seating. Let's hear it! Banig seating. So feel free to sit down if you guys want to go over here. We have pillows for your quit, everything. Now, once again, I just wanted to mention that we do have a mailing list, so make sure that you do sign our mailing list up front. Also, we sell some wonderful beverages. Just very. Please welcome the Sky Flakes!
Hello. sorry, there's a delay.
Yes.
Thank you.
that the proceeds for this show is also very historic because they played the very first Pinoy's Pop Music Festival. Since then, you can catch them at the bottom of the hill, the Paradise Lounge, all over literally the city. They're a very hot man, a hot commodity right now, and we're very proud to present them here tonight at Bindlestiff Studio. Please welcome Love Daria.
Thank you.
Come on, it's over.
The next song we're going to be playing is a new song, never before heard, never before played. But we figured it out yesterday, and we're going to rock you tonight. Okay, that's not true, that's not true. This one is titled William. Rio, why is it called William? She doesn't know. She loves Prince William. She's madly in love with him. So if any guys have hookups with Prince William, please let them know that Rio is available.
Right. Oops. CDs and visit the website bubdari.com. Thanks. Is that Bon Jovi?
No. And they all know that the girlfriend of Bon Jovi, si ano yan, si, I read that in the si, Star magazine. Ano si, si Pamela Sue Anderson?
Pamela Sue Anderson is here!
I see her DVD, so it's so enterprising, you know.
Very nice. Very nice, Pamela.
I like that. So rock yes. and roll. Look at that.
So just rock and roll.
Straight from Betty Ford. Yeah.
And boy, that Tommy. Next naman, that Tommy, you know?
Oh, that Tommy.
Uh-huh. He has three legs talaga. Oh! Tommy! Tommy, congratulations on your cue.
With a lift.
On your cue.
Lift. I love it. Oh, so enjoy the rock and roll this evening.
Yes,
brother.
Yes. Are you enjoying the rock and roll?
I'm excited to see this band coming up now. It's so beautiful.
Yes, they're all young, smooth young men.
They just come in shower in the back together. Yes. Is that funny? They have that. They use the talcum powder to put all over their body. Is that funny?
You know why? Because they're all Avengers.
Avenging?
Oh, yes, Avengers always powder themselves before coming on. Click.
What do they avenge?
Now, brother dear, what are you doing for the holidays? I'm sure the beautiful folks here are kind of wondering what you have planned.
It's just like, you know, it's like my sex life. It only comes once a year. So it's like, parang, I just got to have a good time.
Yes, and how about you, Fancy? What are you going to do for your holidays? What are you going to do for your holidays? Oh, it's Love Daria. Love Daria's drama right there.
She's already here.
Sexy. And the bass player right there.
She's been sitting there for a while now, but it's okay.
Now, we've had a very eventful year.
Oh, it's just crazy.
Just crazy.
That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to relax and think about this year.
This year, yes, all kinds
this
of.
This year.
You know.
Like this. I'm going to think about it.
Just like this.
Like that. Like, what's this year been up to? I don't know. What now, has this year been up to?
All kinds of movies, as I understand. Movies. There's movies. Oh, did you guys enjoy the movies this year? Yes?
I think he likes the movies too. Look at him. He's so excited about movies.
Yes, I know.
He's like this. Mm. Oh, so excited. Mm. Okay.
Did you?
Like this. Excited ka. Mm.
Excited ka? Talag ka?
So, what was your favorite movie this year, brother?
Well, I must say the X-Man. X-Man?
The X-Men?
You don't look like you like the X-Men.
Oh, X-Men, parang X-Men. I thought I was gonna see all of this buto up there. Oh my god.
I know, what's an X-Men without buto? Come on!
I thought it was directed by that Lino Broca, that parang, you know, Filipino boy.
Lino Broca, no, but it was
the macho dancer, director, you know.
Now, I remember, yes, the macho dancer, very much like a film that I saw too earlier today called Up the Hill. Do you remember that?
Oh, Up the Hill, I love that. It's so exciting.
So much action.
I think Lucy Liu should be watching Up the Hill. So
that's right.
There might be a role for her in her chains.
Oh, Up the Hill. Know. But Up the Hill, did you get to see it?
Oh, I saw it from the back of the theater with my eyes closed. It was wonderful. I love it.
Ooh, Up the Hill. There was plenty of sticks in there.
Other sticks there. I should have opened my eyes. I didn't even know that. What was the main premise of Up the Hill? Was there like a subplot? Was there like a politically charged, like subversive, kind of like, you know, going against the mainstream?
It was just merely a love story with motorcycles and stick fighting. That's all. That's all it was. But let me tell you, it satisfied my love story, stick making motorcycle ways too. Click, click, thank you. Thank you. Oh, I want to click to Ohms. Ohms, the director, wherever he is.
Wherever he is. Maybe there's a part for the Filipino Bold Star in this film.
I understand that he is going to be
yes.
producing a second film.
A second
film? Do you understand that? Did
What's
you hear
the second
that?
Film?
I heard it was something like Down the Hill.
Down the Hill?
Yes. Down the Hill.
Down the Hill Part 2.
Down the Hill Part 2. It's just exciting. It's about stick fighting, motorcycles, and love. Again.
Again. But instead of going up the hill, we just go down the hill.
Yes, but it's a down the hill.
Oh my god. That title reminds me of our skit right now. It's
yes.
Down the hill.
It's going down the hill right now.
Diba?
Yes.
Ching ching.
Click click. Diba?
That's a bit, you know, they got the band is already About 5 minutes ago, they've been
I think they've been
now.
Waiting for us.
Yeah, I think so we're ready.
So I should have attempted the up the hill, down the hill thing, but that's okay.
That's fine.
Because
that's
I know they are full of love, aren't they?
Yeah!
Oh, are you full of love? You should be full of beer from the concession stand instead of love. You'll have a more fun time.
I think they're ready for the next band. Okay. Are you ready to bring them on?
I'm ready to take them on.
Take them on also?
Because they were in the back with our, you know, baby powder and everything. It's just beautiful.
Yes. And I remember when they were singing in Pinoy's Pop 4 and everyone started jumping up and down.
Oh my god, that's so mariosa.
I want
to see that tonight. We want you to jump up and down.
Everyone, just jump up and down because they're right here and they're about to rock the Bahay. Put your hands together, come on.
We're together.
Jump up and down. Jump up and down. But all this set right now is dedicated to our families who are kind of going through some trouble. And this song is called Ohoho Tonight.
I'm not afraid to die. fifth grade. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Here's a tune called
office.
Isa ay nagsipangandog ng tanging alay. Pagkakaunta ay magbagong buhay na lumigaya ang ating bayan. Tayo magsikap upang makabtan natin ang kasaganahan. Tayo ay magsiawit habang ang mundo'y tahimik. Ang araw ay sumapit ng sanggol na dulot ng magbuhat ngayon, kahit hindi Pasko ay magbigayan. Bagong taon na ay magbagong buhay, na lumigaya ang ating bayan. Tayo'y magsikap upang makapag natin ang kasaganahan. Ang Pasko ay sumapit, tayo ay magsiawit na magagandang ibig dahil sa Diyos ay pag-ibig na si Kristo'y silang may tatlong haring nagsidana. At magmula ngayon kahit hindi Pasko ay magbigayan. At magbuhat ngayon kahit hindi Pasko ay magbigayan.
Reception.
Yes. Oh, stop, please stop. Oh, stop. I'm so cold.
I think we have a little presentation.
Yes,
like
Bobby, thank you for calling us out.
This is beautiful. This is a rare moment indeed.
It is. This is so rare. Brothers and Bobby Bandurria.
So rare. We never do this at all, ever.
I'm so glad I didn't become an accountant. Bobby, thank you. Oh, look at the beautiful people here. They're just so beautiful. I think we recognize them all. I think you guys are ready. Are you ready? Are you ready to rock? I think you know what I feel. I feel that this is a very happy season. Don't you feel? Even though we have Bush in the White House, it's okay.
It's okay.
It makes a lot of people happy. Are you happy? Are you gonna have a happy Christmas?
Okay, I think they're really happy now. In fact, I think I'm happy just to see the bassist with those red shorts right now. That's why I'm so happy. That's what keeps me warm at night.
Yes. And I'm happy to see Captain Boogie Nights in his fireman uniform.
I love that.
And I'm just happy. We're very feliz. Aren't you feliz? Feliz.
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 One, two, three.
Feliz Navidad. from an album that's gonna come out in February. We have an album out there in the back called Shiny Silver Jeepney. You'll hear some songs from there tonight. Here's a song called Juan Tamayo. Thank you.
Pasko din pala. Pasko din sa Mindanao. Pumunta ka, Juan. Pumunta ka sa Mindanao.
Right there on keyboards, give it up for Captain Boogie Nights. The Captain on violin, give it up for G. On bass, my man, Mr. Fernando Funk. Back there on drums, let him hear it, Mr. Bonga Gong.
As long as I'm your number one ground.
you very much. Hi, how are you doing? It's good to be out here. This next song is gonna, I'm gonna give this out to a good friend of mine, and I'd like to explain a little story, because you know how sometimes you have a good friend for a long time, like a family friend, and they move somewhere, and it just hurts. And I got a friend that's gonna be leaving, and he's none other than the best wide receiver that ever played a goddamn game. Ladies and gentlemen, Jerry Rice. Tomorrow is gonna play his last home game with the Niners, and I'm gonna be there, and I hope you watch. And wherever he goes, you know, God bless you, Jerry.
We love Rice.
Yes, we love Rice. Number 80, man. So, this one goes out to you, Jerry. This is a tune called Chin Droplets. Thank you. we'd like to do one more Christmas tune for you. I'd like to bring out an old friend who hasn't been around for a while. You might have seen her perform here. You might have seen her on TV. Please welcome back to stage, Miss Lala Boyne. Christmas. So we're gonna say, have yourself a merry little Christmas.
That's right.
Yeah.
Yeah. the sugar cookies, man.